Hello, myself Sobhasachi Ghosh from Department of ITER, Government IT Inc.
Welcome everyone. Today I am going to discuss about riveted joints. A rivet is a short cylindrical bar with head integral to it. Here in screen we can see a diagram of rivet. So first look into its parts. Here we can see that at the top of the rivet there is an hemicircular portion which is known as head. Now come to the middle portion. This portion is of cylindrical shape. This portion is known as shank or body. Now come to the rear part of the rivet. Here we can see the part which is commonly known as tail, as it is look like tail. Or because it is present at the rear portion of the rivet. Now there is an additional part which is called as neck that joins head and the shank of the rivet. This portion is similar to the neck of the human body, so it is also known as neck. So it was different part of a common rivet. Now look into the riveted joint. Riveted joint is a type of semi-permanent joint, means on disassembling we lost the joining component or the rivet, but the base metal remain as it is. Means on disassembling the rivet we have to cut head portion so that the base metal or the base plates get detached from one another. So basically the riveted joint is a semi-permanent joint. Now come to the procedure in which the riveted joint is prepared. To make a riveted joint we have to apply some kind of external force. So it is a type of mechanical joint, and from the previous discussion it is clear that riveted joint is a type of a semi-permanent and mechanical joint. Now we come to the different types of rivet on the basis of the head. So, rivet can be classified on the basis of shape of the head. In this classification, we can see different types of rivets like snap head rivet, pan head rivet, pan head with tapered neck, counter shank head with 120 degree. Flat counter shank head 90 degree, flat counter shank head 60 degree, round counter shank head 60 degree, mushroom head, staple head, ellipsoid head, conical or conoidal head, flat head rivets. So we can see that the geometrical construction of each of its unique from one another, and for that reason their application is also different. Like snap head rivet, which is generally used for the structural work and for machine riveting. It is most commonly and widely used rivet that we are used in our common life. Now the counter shank head rivet, which has a taper head towards its shank, is generally used for the ship building or for the joints where leak is not permitted, or for leak proof joints. Now come to the conical head rivet. It is also known as conoidal head rivet, which is used normally for hand hammering. Pan head rivet is the strongest of all and it has maximum strength, but again it is very difficult to be shaped. Flat head rivet is also commonly used in various applications, like in household applications, utensils, light applications, in shoes, etc. So this was a small introduction of rivet and its types. In our next video we have discussed about different types of riveted joints in details. Hope this video is helpful to you. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग, हैव अ नाइस डे।